Without further ado, I want to introduce our guest speaker today, Dave Bresci.
So I had a wife, three kids, and I wanted to start my own business 16 years ago. I got a partner, I had one client, I had one employee. In the last 16 years, we've grown to 75 employees, 17 offices, 6 states, over $1 billion in transactions, and over $10 million in annual revenue.
This is an awesome opportunity for you to learn a little bit about lacrosse by helping keep Michael's spirit alive in both programs and here at Calvert Hall.
You guys know you guys are gonna win this Texas? Quick clamp out, right?
Shoot it, you can work on the hitch, or you can work on the rollback. You have to do whatever you want here.
Hands back, 5-9. Reach forward. Reach for the stick, my man. But I know what you've been
through. No one. No one has a different
level.
Thanks for coming out and celebrating Michael with us. All right, we appreciate you guys taking the time. Moms and dads, let's give them a hand. Give moms and dads a hand. Good job, moms and dads. Love you.
Yeah, great to see you, bro.
Take care.
Hey, man. Love having you guys out.
How are you?
Early, you forgot. Yeah.
It was an unbelievable weekend, as it always has been. So we're proud of that. We're proud of the scholarship. We're proud of your support. We're so thankful and grateful for the support of both programs.